How to make Christmas wreath cookies. Make the perfect Christmas cookie for any party and be the hit of the smorgasbord. You will need a half cup of butter plus 1 tablespoon, 10 ounces miniature marshmallows, 1 teaspoon of green food coloring, 6 cups of frosted or unfrosted cornflakes, vanilla frosting, and red cinnamon candies. Equipment: a wax paper covered cookie sheet. Step 1. Melt 1/2 cup of the butter in a saucepan over medium heat. Step 2. Add the marshmallows to the melted butter and stir constantly with a spatula until they're melted, then remove from the heat. Be careful not to overheat the marshmallow mixture as it will burn. Step 3. Add the food coloring to the marshmallow mixture and stir until the color is thoroughly mixed in. Step 4. Stir the cornflakes into the marshmallow mixture until they're completely coated. Step 5. Melt the remaining tablespoon of butter in a small bowl. Coat your fingers with the butter and form wreaths with the cornflake mixture. Place your wreaths on a cookie sheet covered in wax paper. Step 6. Place 3 or 4 dots of vanilla frosting on each wreath and affix a red cinnamon candy atop each dot. Step 7. Allow the cookies to cool to room temperature, then place them in an airtight container for storage. Pass around the cookies at your next holiday party and enjoy as guests sing your praises. Did you know? It is an Italian Christmas Eve tradition to enjoy the Feast of the Seven Fishes, in which a veritable feast of seafood is served to celebrate the Christian holiday.